When it comes to a woman's right to choose, we have a choice. While State Senator Pete Harckham passed the Reproductive Health Act to protect choice in New York, Gina Arena has allied herself with extremists who oppose reproductive rights. Gina would vote with the Trump Republicans in the state Senate, who are intent on eliminating a woman's right to choose. On Election Day, vote for Pete Harckham.